Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a much requested video about ProfitTrailer Feeder, which if you guys have not heard about it before, it is a ProfitTrailer add-on that does allow ProfitTrailer to do some different things, which I'll go over in this video. Anyways, if you guys are interested in purchasing it, I do have an affiliate link in the description. You can decide to use that or not. Anyways, let's get right into the video. So here we have ProfitTrailer on the left and ProfitTrailer Feeder on the right. Now I will go over a little bit of a basic setup in this video, so you know what settings I'm using and just sort of how to run it, as it may be complicated for people who are just getting into trade bots. So that is something that is very important about this bot or this extension for ProfitTrailer, is that it can be a little bit complicated to set up, as there is no GUI currently, unlike ProfitTrailer, which obviously has this nice GUI, and it's not too hard to edit. But ProfitTrailer Feeder, I find, can be a little bit confusing, especially for some people who maybe aren't too comfortable with editing text files on, you know, trade bots and changing the settings that way. So I would only recommend this for, you know, mid-range to advanced ProfitTrailer users who know what they're doing and know how to edit settings based on what type of market you are running on. So how ProfitTrailer Feeder works is it tracks the price of Bitcoin in a certain time frame, so it may be 60 minutes, and if Bitcoin goes up or down a certain percentage within the 60 minutes that your bot is watching it, then it will change your config accordingly to the market. So for example, if Bitcoin goes down 1% in an hour, then ProfitTrailer Feeder will change your config to a bear market config, to which you could change your settings to make it so it better fits a bear market. So maybe move down your DCA to make it less aggressive and different things like that. So you can sort of handpick what your configs are depending on how Bitcoin's moving. So that's the general gist of what it does. Obviously, you can, you know, get really into that and make your config super fancy and perfectly tailored towards whatever market you are setting it towards. But that is the general overview of how it works. So once you are running it, you do also need ProfitTrailer open, so that's important. You do need to own ProfitTrailer in order to use this add-on. And once you have it set up, it will just be running. And every, you know, I think 4 minutes, it will check the market, see how Bitcoin is doing. So for example, right here, the Bitcoin change in the last 60 minutes was 0.09%, which is almost nothing. So obviously, I think for this type of market, it would use my boring config, which is, in other words, sideways. And then it will trade based on that. Now, why this can be super helpful is because, as a lot of you guys know, altcoins do heavily follow Bitcoin. So if Bitcoin does go up very fast or does go down very fast, then a lot of altcoins can, you know, make moves according to that. So, you know, sometimes if Bitcoin does start pumping too much, so you can maybe make a config that if Bitcoin, you know, goes up 5% in an hour, then maybe you want to make your, you know, your buying strategy very, very conservative, because sometimes the coins can crash if Bitcoin does go up too fast. And you can do the same thing if it's falling too much. You know, if Bitcoin goes down 1 or 2% in an hour, then maybe you want to make your DCA and your buying strategy less aggressive, so you won't really pick up those bags as fast. And then once it does go into that sideways market once again, so once it sort of slows down, as a ProfitTrailer Feeder will see, then it will finally start to buy a little bit more and trade a little bit faster. And so obviously, what the ultimate goal of this is to do is to make it so it accumulates less bags over like a long term period of time. So this can really help, instead of you changing your settings if Bitcoin is crashing, this can sort of do it for you, so you don't really have to worry about it. And so that's a topic obviously that a lot of people are talking about: what is the best set and forget bot? Now, as of right now, I think this is a very great option, as ProfitTrailer is one of the only bots that actually automatically picks pairs for you based on volume, which I think is great. You know, it works pretty well. I wish other bots had that. I think Gunbot is going to add something similar soon. And then once you combine that auto pair picking with ProfitTrailer Feeder, which helps in different markets depending on, you know, if Bitcoin's going up or down, you know, I think this is sort of the best as it gets in this current, out of these current trade bots in terms of set and forget. You know, I think there's nothing really better out there right now. Obviously, I'd love to see some competition to this, but definitely if you guys are looking for a bot that you can just, you know, put some settings on that you have found work, and then you just leave it running for, you know, a month or even more, I think this is probably the best thing to go with. Obviously, ProfitTrailer is a great bot. You know, it can get very consistent profits, and I think combining it with this thing to change settings based on the market type is just absolutely amazing. So let's obviously talk about profits here. I did start it trading with, you know, around 3 Bitcoin, maybe a little bit more than that. And over the past few days, even though the Bitcoin price has been increasing pretty consistently, we did just break over 10,000, which is a huge landmark, obviously. A lot of people are saying that this is the bottom and we're gonna, you know, just keep going up from here, which is very interesting. I'll talk about that in another video. But over the past few days, I have made around just over 10% profit, you know, with these settings. And, you know, I think that's definitely really great. I don't really know if these are quite accurate. For some reason, the profit on ProfitTrailer is not always perfect, but I can show you guys my sales log here. So this is all of the trades that he's made, and these are the most profitable trades, obviously. So, you know, here we see a 6% trade. Obviously, how ProfitTrailer works is it will dollar cost average or buy down as the market is going down. So there are never negative trades unless you do set a stop loss, which I do not really, I would not put a stop loss on ProfitTrailer, as that can quickly kill a lot of your profits. But, you know, here we can just see a lot of my trades. You know, most of them tend to stay around the 1% range. That's really what ProfitTrailer goes towards, but obviously you can get a few lucky trades here. And then if you do see this number here, so you see, for example, on Nano, it has 5, and that means it bought down 5 times, meaning it was going down and it just kept going down. And so the bot was buying more and more of it and ended up buying it 5 times over what my original trade amount was, and then it sold it. So, you know, obviously that will be a larger gain, and that's exactly why, you know, I love DCA or buying down, is because then you can make profit on something that would have normally been, you know, a negative trade, and I think that's definitely really awesome, and that's something that ProfitTrailer Feeder can help with. Anyways, guys, I hope this has showed you what ProfitTrailer Feeder is. I will be coming out with a settings video and sort of how to use it a little bit more in depth in the future, as I still need to get more experience with it. Obviously, I don't want to be telling you guys how to use it if I don't already know how to use it to the best of my knowledge. So anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to purchase it, once again, my affiliate link's in the description. And see you guys in the next video, which I will be posting today.